Dear students, in this lecture, I will solve some of the problems on analog and digital electronics. In particular, I will solve problems related to H parameters. Before going to solve some of the problems on H parameters, let us look at the parameters related to transistor amplifier. They are HIE. Input impedance, it is measured in ohms. HFE, it is called as forward current ratio. It has no units because both numerator and denominator of this formula has same parameter, that is current, which is measured in amps. Ampere and ampere gets cancels. Therefore, HFE doesn't have any unit. It has only magnitude. HRE, it is called as reverse voltage ratio. Since it is also a ratio between two voltages, it doesn't carry any units, it has only magnitude. HOE is called as output admittance. It is the inverse of resistance, therefore it is measured in Siemens. Now, let us look at some of the parameters of transistor. They are Zin, input impedance, it is measured in ohms. Zout, it is called as output impedance, it is also measured in ohms. Impedance means it is the total resistance opposed by the circuit for the flow of current. Ai, it represents current gain, it is the ratio of output current to the input current. It has no unit. AV, it is called as voltage gain. It doesn't carry any unit. It has only magnitude because it is a ratio of output voltage to the input voltage. AP is called as power gain and it is the product of voltage gain and current gain. It doesn't have any unit. RL is the load resistance, it is measured in ohms. Now we will look at some of the formulas. First one, input impedance, it is represented by Zin, it is equal to HIE minus HRE HFE divided by HOE plus 1 by RL. Second one, Z out, output impedance. HIE divided by HOE, HIE plus HFE into HRE. Next one, current gain, it is represented by AI is equal to HFE divided by 1 plus HOE RL. Next one, voltage gain, it is represented by AV, that is equal to minus HFE divided by Zin into HOE plus 1 by RL. Here minus represent, there is a phase difference of AC signal between output and input voltage. AP is the power gain and it is equal to AI into AV as mentioned earlier. It is the product of voltage gain and current gain. Now let us solve some of the problems related to H parameters. First one. For a transistor in CE mode, that is common emitter mode, the H parameters are listed as HFE is equal to 60, HOE is equal to 50 microsiemens, Zin is equal to 1 kilo ohm, RL is equal to 1 kilo ohm. Calculate voltage gain and current gain. Let us solve this problem. First, we will list out the given data. HFE is given, it is equal to 60, it has no units. HOE is given as 50 microsiemens. Micro means 10 to the power minus 6. Now I will multiply 10 power minus 6 to 50. It will become 50 into 10 power minus 6 siemens. Zn is 1 kilo ohm. Kilo means 10 power plus 3. I will multiply 1 by 10 power 3. It will become 1 into 10 power 3 ohms is the input impedance Zin. RL is equal to 1 kilo ohm. It is equal to 1 into 10 power 3 ohms. AI is to be calculated. That's why I have put question mark. Also, we are asked to find out AV, voltage gain. These are the parameters given. We have to calculate voltage gain as well as current gain. We will solve one by one. First one, current gain. Already I have mentioned the formula for current gain. It is given by AI is equal to HFE divided by 1 plus HOE RL. Since all these parameters are already given, we can directly substitute these in the above formula. We have AI is equal to HFE is 60, I have substituted it, divided by 1 plus HOE is 50 into 10 power minus 6 into RL is 1 into 10 power 3. Then by calculating these, we will get current gain as 57.1429. This is the value of current gain we have got for the given values of HFE, HOE and RL. It doesn't carry any unit. Next, we will calculate voltage gain. Voltage gain is given by AV is equal to minus HFE divided by Zin into HOE plus 1 by RL. Let us substitute the values of HFE, Zin, HOE and RL. We have AV is equal to minus 60 divided by 1 into 10 power 3 into 50 into 10 power minus 6 plus 1 divided by 1 into 10 power 3. By calculating, we get AV as minus 57.1429. It doesn't have any unit. That means we have calculated both current gain and voltage gain. Since we have calculated both voltage gain and current gain, we can calculate power gain also using the formula AP is equal to AI into AV. That is given by AP is equal to 57.1429 into minus 57.1429. We will get AP power gain as equal to minus 3265. This completes the solution of a given problem. Now let us look at the second problem. A common emitter transistor amplifier has the following set of H parameters. HFE is equal to 50, HIE is equal to 1.1 kilo ohm, HRE is equal to 2.5 into 10 power minus 4, HOE is equal to 25 into 10 power minus 6 siemens. If the load resistance is 1 kilo ohm, calculate the current gain and input resistance. As in the previous case, let us solve this problem. List out the given data. HFE is 50. HIE is given 1.1 kilo ohm. Kilo means 10 power 3. I will substitute it. 1.1 into 10 power 3 ohms is HIE. HOE is 25 into 10 power minus 6 siemens. HRE is given as 2.5 into 10 power minus 4. Load resistance RL is given as 1 kilo ohm, that is 1 into 10 power 3 ohms. We have to calculate current gain AI as well as input impedance Zin. Let us start with the current gain. Current gain is given by AI is equal to HFE divided by 1 plus HOE RL. Now I will substitute HFE as 50, 1 plus HOE as 25 into 10 power minus 6 into RL as 1 into 10 power 3. By calculating this, we will get current gain as 48.7805. Notice that it doesn't carry any unit. Next, we will solve for input impedance. Input impedance is also called as input resistance in this case. Zin is equal to HIE minus HRE, HFE divided by HOE plus 1 by RL is the formula for finding input resistance. Substituting for HIE, 1.1 into 10 power 3, HRE is 2.5 into 10 power minus 4 into HFE is 50 divided by HOE is 25 into 10 power minus 6 plus 1 divided by RL is 1 into 10 power 3. You will do mistake here while calculating using calculator. You have to correctly do it. By calculating this, we will get Zin as 1.1 into 10 power 3, I have written as it is, minus this term within the bracket. By calculating it, we will get 12.195. Next, by simplifying it, we will get Z in as 1.088 into 10 power 3 ohms, or Z in is nearly equal to 1.1 kilo ohms, or it is equal to HIE, which is nothing but input impedance. In this case, we have calculated input resistance. We have calculated current gain and input resistance. We can also calculate output resistance from the given data. We will do it now. Output resistance is given by Z out. It is equal to HIE divided by HOE into HIE plus HFE into HRE. By substituting for all these quantities, HIE as 1.1 into 10 power 3, HOE 25 into 10 power minus 6, HIE 1.1 into 10 power 3 plus HFE 50 into HRE 2.5 into 10 power minus 4, we will get output resistance as 27.5 into 10 power 3 ohms, or it can be written as Z out is equal to 27.5 kilo ohm. In this way, we can calculate different transistor parameters using H parameters. Thank you.